To start off our video, here comes Mixed Freight 169 going westbound on the Dayton District. Here we see 45R, a grain empty, going eastbound on the Dayton District. Now back on the CSX Toledo subdivision, here comes southbound K524 with two NS units leading it.